So we just got back from the store and thought we'd show you guys the stuff that we got that we're gonna be barbecuing. We'll probably go live while we barbecue it, but we got charcoal, obviously, for the grill. And Jake picked out those chips. I don't really like that chip, but it's fine. We got onion hamburger buns because we're cooking burgers and hot dogs. So, hot dog buns, just a couple bananas. We're gonna try to put onion rings on there too because we have like a pan, so we figure we just put them in the pan and then flip them occasionally. So, we'll see how well that works. We've never done it before, but it sounded good with burgers and whatnot. Got some gummy candy, not the healthiest, but I was thinking about those yesterday and then I saw them at the store, so I got them. We have pepper jack cheese for on top of the burgers. We're gonna cook these cheese hot dogs. We got some instant coffee, so we just gotta heat up the water and make that for whenever. We already had ketchup and mayonnaise, so we just got some jalapeno mustard. We never tried it before, but him and I both like hot things, so it should be all right. And then lastly, obviously, the bacon cheddar burger patties. So
yeah, so thanks to everyone who donated last time at live stream, because this was
$56. Oh yeah, and then just some chocolate stuff and then cheap cola.
Yeah, you guys paid for this, so I appreciate it.
All right, we'll probably be back going live in a little bit. All right, have a good day.